Well, there's a reason for this on my wrist today. It's so that the face matches my collar on my Lanvin top. A very, very unusual watch. It's a Corum bubble. Very, very wacky. That's why it's called a Corum bubble. Wasn't many fans of them in the world, but as you well know, obviously I've been had a lot of comments on me liking the unusual pieces.
Speaking this of the world, though, there is the world map on the dial, yeah, right?
It's a GMT and it has the world map on the dial.